for a berth in the Stanley Cup Final. This best of seven is tied up at two. The visitor has won them all. Game number five very soon in Tampa. But here is Dmitry Orlov trying to play ahead. Brushed along by Ryan Callahan. Coming across Orlov. Oh, great chance and a goal! It's scored by Paquette! 19 seconds in!
Callahan knocks it ahead. That hook pass. Great little stick work by Callahan. Gets it to Paquette. And he goes five hole for the opening salvo.
Battled for, and it came on for a little bouncer that Orlov is able to pivot away with, but then he went down. It is fed back across for a shot. Score! It is Palat, and it's 2-0.
They chip it into the neutral zone, win a race, and then you see how far back they have to back this get it off. He uses a screen, and they snap it home off the stick of Palat.
Stamkos down. More reaching, more time going off the penalty clock, and now Hedman got it to Kucherov, fed it on through, and a shot was wide from point. And now it's Stamkos up with it again. To the outside, a shot is snapped up and held by Holtby. A scorcher from Kucherov. Then it's point yet again, dropping it on for the turn by Yanni Gord, and Gord shakes his man. Gives it on over for a shot, save Holtby, rebound, on back to the drive that came from the defenseman. That was Coburn. And it would not go.
Yanni Gord escapes away, and what an opportunity down low for Braden Point. Braden Holtby comes up large.
And it's tucked back across for the walk back on by Strawman. Here's Strawman gliding right around in front. Shunted one up the off the post and bounces in. And the Lightning have struck at 33 seconds. It is Callahan, and it's 3-0.
Does Callahan punch that puck forward with his hand? Yes, he gets credit for the goal, but are they going to look at it? Will there be a challenge? Strawman makes the move. Watch 24 and Blue come in. What does he do with his hand? Does he steer that puck into the net with his right hand?
After reviewing the play, the call on the ice is confirmed. We have a goal.
That's when people can come. More people can see those games. Buy tickets. Along there is Oshie. Onto the back it comes for a drive by Niskanen, and he scores! A rifle shot by Niskanen may have been tipped, but it becomes the first Capitals goal of the game.
Good dump pass here. Big shot. Yeah, it was Kuznetsov with a little tip.
That must be controlled back out by Kuznetsov. Birthday number 26 for number 92 in white. This is laid back down by Kuznetsov, trying to fight free, cannot. It's fed over to Carlson. Oh, that one did not get through.
The puck's going to go over to Chandler Stephenson. He hears John Carlson jumping in, and a great response by Vasilevskiy.
Good stuff from Ovi, as it's been all series. He was remarkable at home in game four, even though they didn't get the win.
Juice a shot, rang it off the pipe.
Big win by Jay Beagle off the draw here, and Juice makes the shot, and this one comes within a wisp of tying this thing up.
Meanwhile, at the other end, it's Backstrom. Then on to the turning stick of Ovechkin. Left it behind, regathered. Swung it across, Carlson right on in!
Just up high over Vasilevskiy, didn't give him much to look at. Trying to go over his glove, but a little too much lift.
Meanwhile, it is fed on out, and Orpik still remains out there. As along comes Ovechkin, fakes the drive and fires off the pipe with the shot.
He shows what he can do, given a little room, just zings it off the crossbar past Vasilevskiy.
Eller around behind, a logjam of players in front, more arriving from the bench on a chain. Eller with it, 100 seconds to go, they need two. Carlson gives to Ovechkin, he scores! Ovechkin, and it's 3-2.
Alexander Ovechkin from his patented spot, tees it high and lets it fly. Great job by the Capitals of showing urgency. And watch Ovechkin. He wants that puck, and he just blows it short side.
Let it back to the outside now. Held to the outside, thrown by Kuznetsov. A shot on! A great save made by Vasilevskiy on Carlson.
Carlson down low gets the puck here, and Vasilevskiy makes it look easy.
Drifts it back over to Oshie. Held there. And a shot by Kuznetsov is knocked down and cleared, and they've won it. They were outshot 26-7. but their goaltender hung in there. They blocked a lot of shots, and their lead in the series is now the same as the final score, 3-2.